I can't remember anything.
The headquarters for BCKD conducted another experiment in their development research center laboratory in the Glades.
With the final problem statement, is it possible to change the degree of experienced agency inside virtual reality by embedding events in narrative context? The results show no significant difference in the participants' experience of virtual body ownership and agency. The majority of the participants did not have need for visual representation of their virtual body.